Hi, I'm Steve Jones and I'm going to show you how to solve a linear equation. The first thing to understand about an equation is the word equal. What it says is whatever is on this side is equal to whatever is on that side. So 2x minus 3 is equal to 9. It's not the same as 9, but it is equal to 9. So you don't know what x is, but it doesn't matter. You know that 2x minus 3 and 9 are equal. Now, if you've got two equal things and you do the same to both of them, even though that you've changed them, they are still equal. So if I've got 9 pounds of lead here and 9 pounds of lead here, and I take 3 pounds off here and 3 pounds off here, I've got 6 pounds of lead here and 6 pounds of lead here. So it's still equal. So my equation, I do exactly the same. If I do the same to both sides, then they're still equal. So what about if I add 3 to this side? I must add 3 to that side. Because they're equal, if they're equal, they stay equal. Now, 2x minus 3 plus 3? Well, minus 3 plus 3 is nothing. So on the left-hand side, I will have just 2x. And on the right-hand side, 9 plus 3. So it's 2x minus 3 plus 3 is 0, so I don't need it, equals 9 plus 3, 12. All right, I can get rid of that. I don't need that now. It just confuses things. Okay, now I've got to do the same to both sides. I've got two x's here. Well, what happens if I divide by 2? Like that. If I do it this side, I must do it this side. Divide by 2. Okay, so what do I get? Well, 2x divided by 2, you know I can cancel those 2. I'll get 1. In fact, I get x. And on this side, 12 divided by 2 is 6. So the result is that x is equal to 6. This is the solution to this equation. I can try it here, can't I? Try it back. Put x is 6 here. 2 times 6 is 12. Minus 3 is 9. Correct. Okay, so let's just go through the points. First of all, the most important thing, the two sides are equal. You've got to make sure they always stay equal. Do the same to both sides. Here I add 3. Here I divide by 2. I'm doing the same to both sides. Remember, if there are more terms on this side, that is 2x plus 2y, I would have to divide the 2y by 2 as well. Just be careful. If you're careful, you will never have problems solving linear equations ever again.